Hello everyone, and welcome back to Borderlands 3. It has been a little while, I understand. But I'm back. I just wiped out all the security, just leveled up.
So find some cover and ambush them. Here they come. Enter the base and pop a Viper drive into the security console. Then I will hack in and locate the laser control room.
I think they know where I am. This is an arena.
Now call the elevator. It'll take you right down to the laser.
Viper Drive. When you've got pink eye and can't open your front door with a retinal scan, we'll be there. Atlas, state of the art.
I'm in. Bypassing security protocols now. I said, now? Now! Now, you stupid... Oh, no. Rhys, is that you? Welcome! So once we make your unconditional surrender nice and official, you and I are gonna partay on the Zanara. That's my pleasure yacht. Security, kill the Vault Hunter.
Take it down! Surrender now! tells me yet.
Oh, it's a badass. That's great. Another badass. Oh, my inventory's full. There you are.
Wait a sec. Rhys, why are there Vault Hunters here? Tell me you weren't trying to take out my laser. It's my favorite laser.
This weapon is too fucking good.
Come closer, will you?
I'm not sure if this plan will work. I mean, Can Katagawa hear us through our comm? Yeah, think about these things, man. Sob stories don't really bother me. I'm just here for the loot. Sell some of this shit.
Yo, CLV, bring me a Vault Hunter head. I'm gonna hollow it out and use it for a koozie while I'm partying on the Zanara.
Should've brought a shield, bitch.
Did you see that? Fingers getting tired over here. Hold on.
Ooh.
Fuck you. I made that fucking jump. That's such bullshit.
When they say it's good to have friends in high places, I'm not sure this is what they were talking about. Oh, it's Jennifer, my friend. Now someone can listen to my podcast besides me. My audience just doubled. Oh, mattress advertisers, I'm waiting!
Ah. Rhys, buddy. I still haven't received those surrender papers. Let's see, what should I target next? How about your favorite theme park?
No, not Lazy Riverland. Anything but Lazy Riverland!
Why are you using bananas?
No! Damn it! Don't worry, Rhys. We've got an anti-grav infinity lazy river on the Zanara. Price of admission? Atlas. Ah! We've gotta find a way to disable that.
God damn it, boy.
Destroying Lazy Riverland. I used to take my team there to unwind, and now I'm wound and all out of bagels.
Not the bagels. Anything but the bagels.
And keep going. The back entrance to the facility is just up ahead.
Oh,
That chute is your ticket in. All you gotta do is find the release lever.
Not so fast, Vault Thief. Got some fam who'd love to eat ya.
Oh, crap, heads up!
And you're the mule!
My middle name.
On the altar of my hunger!
Spheres.
Oh no. I mean, yeah, watch out!
We're just chock full of surprises, aren't we?
Holy shit.
Woo! I
go.
Well, this is a successful operation.
No.
By the way, I was supposed to get, not sure if I've talked about this yet already, but I was supposed to get Doom Eternal on the 20th. But they canceled my order, so I have to wait until April 1st. I had to reorder it. I pre-ordered it last year in December. It was really fucking stupid.
No, that one's full of ratch turds.
Oh, I have mail? Well, I can't check it, so I don't fucking care anymore.
Too big. Not my style.
What are you talking about? Bigger's better. Look at all the guns I have. They prove that.
Oh, that is perfect! It just screams Rhys! Rhys! Use the Viper drive.
I gotta say, it perfectly fits you.
Viper drive. When you just gotta know what your neighbors are saying about you. Bye.
I'm in! Ooh, anti-grav propulsion! Cushy. Ooh, the voice sounds good too, right? Not, changed in any way?
Your voice is like a nervous angel.
Thanks. Think I'm getting the hang of this. So for the record, this is not a probe. Do not call me Rhys Probe or whatever. Call me Rhys-Sphere. Well, that's actually, that's pretty tough to say. Rhys-Sphere. Oh, I just bit my tongue. Call me Rhys-Ball. Time to stop that laser and get your vault key fragment. For Atlas!
He even has a mustache
All
for him.
Scan complete. That does not sound right. This way to the control room. Ah, crap. This is a pleasure sphere, not a death sphere. I've got lubricant, music, protocols, and an ambient light show. So, you're gonna have to clear out those troops, Vault Hunter.
Of course.
Attention, loyal Malawan personnel. Anyone who brings me a dead Vault Hunter will receive a 2-hour pass to the Zanara. Currently in orbit and featuring a 25 cheese nacho fountain, round-the-clock skag oil massages, and privacy booths with our service bots. No questions asked.
It kind of sounds like an okay deal. Really?
Don't say I didn't warn you. Before you got hurt.
Only one, the wop wop one.
That's not very descriptive. The wub wub one?
Let's go!
Ooh! Holy shit, where'd you come from?
Didn't anyone teach you how to fight?
Why isn't battery level low only when I'm playing games?
Over here! Follow Rhys-Ball!
Fucking ball scan.
Nobody does bullets better than Marcus munitions.
The Irish are smart. They put made a creamer out of alcohol that you put into your coffee. What an outstanding idea.
Actually, I'll stay here. You destroy the servers and come back out.
Cool. Excuse me. Excuse me, I apologize for that. Where was I? Oh, here we go.
Nice one. Now come back out.
Looks like your vault hunters are still scuttling about. You just won't give up, will you, Rhys? That's it. Say goodbye to your favorite Frogurt stand.
Not France Frogurt. Anything but France Frogurt. They give you that.
Radio firing in 3, 2, 1.
Fresh fruit on the bottom. That's it. If we don't stop Katagawa's laser, he's gonna turn Atlas HQ into a duplex. And CEOs do not live in duplexes! Maybe Tidior's CEO does. I mean, those guns are garbage with the trigger, right? Burn! I'm still sad about France. But the fate of the entire planet is at stake. We can mourn later. So here's the plan. We storm the control room, take the vault key fragment, and shut down the laser. Cool? Cool. High fives. I can't do that.
I think there's about to... I think there's a storm about to hit. Yeah, that's definitely storm. That's gonna be fun.
Why didn't I pick a death sphere? This pleasure sphere is useless. Oh, tell you what.
Good lord. Oh, I'm dodging him like the Matrix. That was fucking cool as shit.
Guess I won't get my bonus!
Ow. Fucking hack, faster.
Sayonara, Zanara!
destruction of personal property between corporate takeover buddies.
Okay, one sec. All right, now that fragment's yours for the taking. There it is! The fragment!
Not so fast.
Rhys-Ball! No!
Oh, that's nice. Oh, that's not cool. That is not cool. That is not a... I'm already almost dead. Oh, I need to kill like a couple more grunts. Get that level up. That'd be nice. Again, I get absolutely no help. Could be going a lot better for me. Oh, fucking hello.